Averoff. That is DKC Grant Poupa, now rocked by Rosa on the inside, followed by RCK Rogers Jewel and WWE's Jules Berger around the final turn. Rockabye Rosa now gains the lead. It's Rockabye Rosa. DKC Grand Poupa second, finishing third. Look like RCK Rogers Jewel. Time to shine fourth. It is somewhat tight, though, for that third and fourth positions.